Another deadly sin is inflexibility. I'm all for flexible working. I think by that I mean that we should all work as our customers need us to. Because we live in a 24/7 consumer economy. And if a customer can't get what they want from you when they want it, they will get it from someone who can provide it when they want it. You can't have your own business and expect to work 9 to 5 as if you were a bank employee. I wish I had a pound for everyone I've ever interviewed in a hotel business particularly. So they're longing to work in the hotel business, but could they possibly not work weekends or evenings? Because it would slightly disrupt their life. Well, I've worked all the graveyard shifts all my life, and I don't feel sorry for anyone else that has to. I mean, when I was working in the bakery, I worked overnight. I've done night portering. I have done breakfast and everything in between. I've worked 12 Christmases in a row because that's what you have to do when you're in the hotel industry. Government seems to think that flexible working means companies being flexible for their staff. But if you want a successful business, it means you being flexible for your customers.